No. Wait, what the
fuck? Damn, this is heat.
Let's go. Bro. The pack is back. Let's
bro,
go.
Should I claim the Shifu skin?
Bruh.
Shifu, like, bro, what?
Shifu's a cool name. Wait, Shifu's a cool name.
Shifu?
Shifu.
I want to rebrand.
Alright guys, someone changed their name to Shifu in my chat.
New shop, let's take a look. Maybe Zori Bliss, people are thinking. Huh? Lava Legends? Wait. I don't have Lava Legends. Huh. Okay. Lava Legends is back though. If you guys didn't see today's vid, it's back. Finally. Pterodactyl Glider. We'll see what's in this Star Wars shop. Bronto's back with the Bronto bag. Crystal. Why is it not popping up? Sorry, boys. Sorry about that, boys. I did that last night. Viewers, place your votes. 1, 2, or 3. Combo cleavers. Make sure to place your votes, guys. Mecha Team Leader's back with the jet set and the turbocharged built-in emote. Obviously, with the metal style. I like the metal style more than anything, really. Mecha Team Wrap. All right. Party Animal. It's May 5th. Yeah, it's May 5th UK time, but we go off US time for the videos. Velocity's back with the bomber bag. Raptor as well with the Raptor satchel. He's got that second style, boys. No Zori Bliss. Well, we'll check it out. We'll check it out.
Yeah, Ultimate, thank you for the follow. Here we go. Oh, what the fuzz? Bruh. Trash. Look at this. Moo camel? Moo? What is the moo? Who is gonna buy this epic? What is this camo? Dude, they're running out of ideas. They're running out of ideas, chat. Nothing new. Oh man. Okay, guys. You guys all ready to go? We're gonna start this matchup just because. You
so,
know,
no. Oh, Crystal.
Magic oh, Crystal?
Raptor? Mm-hmm. Wait, Chris,
what did
you
get? Life isn't worth it. I'm out.
Wait, what?
Dude, come on. I need the nightlife skin, bro. When are they gonna release
wait,
it?
Where's Crystal?
Wait, there's a Moo Rap. The literal fucking cow. Cow skin.
Behold. Barney's in the item shop? That's crazy.
It's a cow skin.
If I, Christian, will use my code? Yeah, my code. You know, Code Matthew.
Oh, Party Animal, bro. You already know I used it buying Code Matthew. No, I'm just kidding.
What?
What was the last word?
Moo? Does it count?
Go low ground, go low ground. Not even one, dead.
Dead.
Nice. Well, 2v2, 2v2.
No,
oh, you have RPG. Oh, you need RPG. Okay. Oh my god.
No. They were so low.
We just killed each other.
That's too funny, bro.
We just killed each other with both RPGs.
We just killed each other.
Oh my fucking god, we're the most.
I will not let you get away. GG.
Damn, chat, you see that?
You gotta get the cheeky B hop.
It's your birthday. I couldn't do that if you gave me $1 million. If you gave me $1 million, I'm never doing
like,
that.
They're top five players that didn't make a grand finals that, like, to go going into opens, you know? And I've been doing well in the solo recently, but, like, I am not, like, it's just not a good, like, I don't feel comfortable in this format. I've been W key 3 or 4 times by people that just, even just that last.
Oh my gosh, bro.
You see what I'm fucking talking about? What am I playing? I knew he was.
Oh, we got a runner. We got a runner. That.
Welcome. You're coming in from House Party. How's it feel? How does it feel to basically be like, hey, you know what? I am Mr. Consistency. I put up the same number 2 days back to back.
Oh, it feels super good.
That's awesome, dude. So let's see. We've got a couple things to talk about. The first is you were actually 1 point off from qualifying back. And now you're showing everyone that though you didn't make it then, you're still incredibly relevant. Like,
bro, I mean,
you
know, like,
how are you doing that?
All I gotta say is, like, I gotta take my controller, and that's about it.
Okay, okay, okay.
I hate starting in here. So slow. What the? He's done nerd things. Ooh.
Oh, you nearly had me there.
What HP were you on?
I would have been super low there.
My man doesn't get any attention from his parents, so he has to fucking be a dumbass. You guys, dude, what the fuck, bro? Are you kidding me? Go to his Twitch! Fuck you, bro! Get shit on! Dog ass, bro. Actually, shit on, bro. Hope your three of you.
Like, bro. Oh my god.
It's a French duo, that one. Like, it's a like both are French.
You know the best fans? I think it's Brazilian. Like Brazilian fans, bro. Like, I swear they just love the people.
It doesn't work for French Canadians. Like French Canadians. Like, I know Zay used to average, like, maybe 1k viewers when he would do French streams, just because he had some of the EU players that are French.
The funniest part about this is that everyone's only shooting the people he's fighting. Everyone is scared to take a third-party shot at this man, because if he's even remotely tagged, if his builds are hit, this is what happens. He's treating these guys like they don't even exist, like they're dummy targets. Rightfully so, too, because no one's clapping back. Chunky running away, possibly just trying to get a launch pad of sorts. Good for him, though, because Flawless has accrued him so many placement points this game. Some that he didn't plan to see up at this early stage. Now four people left. I was going to say this game might end before moving. It might even end before we get to half and half.
Yeah, that it might. He's in the bush, though. I think these guys might be able to outlast just for a little bit, just try to tunnel their way forward. But with Flawless on their back, on their tails, who knows? There's a whole minute left till half and half closes. And we've seen this style of game go down in cash cuts, but not this late in the tournament. Not this late. Obviously, this is a W key game turned record-breaking game for Flawless.
There's a spider. I just stopped him with the click style.
Two-face game, right now.
There's an ant. There are 20 ants on my desk, bro. Like, someone that's early to my streams before I'm even live, someone that literally is the first one to like my tweets, first one to fucking retweet my tweets, first one to do everything. Like, the biggest fan out there that has me as their nickname. Like, bro, this kid named Fern. Yeah, his thing is like Fern like loves clicks or some shit. Like, bro, like someone like that is a big fan like that. Like, I want to give like a PC to. You getting the vibe, chat? Instead of just a giveaway, cause a
why didn't I grab? Oh, he just yoinked the first try. He's just in there. Yeah, he's about to get the finish. I'm dead. I'm on one health.
Oh, sorry.
He's dropped down.
This is 100% confirmation that I never want kids.
And I don't think they want you either.
Oh!
Oh, you didn't have to do me like that. Dang.
This kid's got attitude.
Oh, yeah, I do. You big sack of poop.
Oh my god.